The question is on general defenses under torts, and Act of God is one of them. The correct answer is option D. A is not liable as he can claim the defense of Act of God.